Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? Dear student, hope you all are well. I am your assistant teacher for class 5 from IWES school. Kindly check your speaker that you are hearing me properly and listen my instructions carefully. Keep your textbook along with you and note down some important points. If you have questions, you can ask me at the end of the class by raising your hands. Today, our topic is art and artist. And this topic is given in your book, page number 19 to 22. And I'm going to share the slides with you and you can take the screenshot. Before starting the lesson, I just want to share some quotations with you related to the topic. Art speaks where words are unable to explain. Art is art. Everything is else is everything is else. Now I'm going to share the definition of the art. That is first slide I'm going to share with you. The expression or application of human creative skill and imagination, typically in a visual form such as painting or sculpture, producing work to be appreciated primarily for their beauty or emotional power. And art is something beautiful made by a person. Art can be seen in painting, carving on rock and wood, on fabric, in jewelry, music and poetry, etc. Okay, this is the definition of art. Now we are going to start the definition of the artist. The meaning of definition of artist. The meaning of artist is shaped by the materials, techniques and forms it makes use of, as well as the ideas and the other and feelings it creates in its viewers. Art is an act of expressions, feelings, thoughts and observations. A person who creates art is called artist, like singer, painter, etc. A person who creates painting or drawing as a profession or hobby. A person who habitually practices a specific reprehensible activity. Art is a descriptive term applied to a person who engages in an activity or deemed to be an art. An artist also may be defined unofficially as a person who expresses him or herself through a medium. An artist is a person engaged in activity related to the creating art, practicing or demonstrating art. Now, the next one slide is types of art. So, art can be expressed in many forms such as visual art, performing art and decorative art. First of all, I am going to explain you visual art. Visual arts, which includes painting and sculpture. And Pablo Picasso and Leonardo da Vinci have been two of the most famous artists of the world. Even today, their works are considered to be the masterpieces. The visual arts are art forms such as painting, drawing, printmaking, sculpture, ceramics, photography, video, filmmaking, design, crafts, and architectures. Many artistic disciplines such as performing arts, conceptual art, textile art also involve aspects of visual arts as well as art of other types. So here are the pictures which I want to share with you that is related to the visual art. Here are the pictures of some paintings that is made by the persons, that is made by the artist, that is made by manual basis. Okay, these are the paintings. Now, further I'm going to share with you, these are the calligraphy, and these are the calligraphy, and it is included in the fine art, and it's also included in the visual art. Now, the next is sculptures. These are the pictures of the sculptures. Now, the next one is type, next, second one type is performing art. Performing art include music, dance, theater, and motion pictures. Townsend, Beethoven, and Mozart were some of the great musicians of the past. The performing art include a wide range of artistic endeavors that are performed in front of an audience. The term includes widely recognized performing arts such as theater, drama, music, dance, circus, opera, mime, and musical theater, but can also include professional wrestling, stand-up comedy, marching band, and other similar artistic activities. Here are some pictures which is related to the performing art. First picture is singing and singers belongs to the performing art. Second is theater. Third is dance. Now, this is the third type of the art. That is decorative art. Decorative art, any of those arts that are concerned with the design and decoration of objects that are chiefly prized for their utility rather than for their purely aesthetic qualities. Ceramics, glassware, jewelry, metalware, furniture, textile, decorative arts, many decorative arts such as basketry and or pottery are also commonly considered to be the craft, but the definition of both terms are arbitrary. It should also be noted that the separation of decorative arts from art forms such as painting and sculpture is a modern distinction. Decorative art are concerned with the design and decoration of objects such as ceramics, glassware, textile, jewelry, furniture, and many other things. These are the pictures related to the decorative art. First is belong to the textile. Second is jewelry making. Third is furniture. And last is decoration pieces that we have seen in our homes. So now come on the next heading, that is history of art. History of art is the history of art focuses on objects made by humans in visual form for aesthetic purposes. Visual art can be classified in diverse ways, such as separating fine art from applied arts, inclusively focusing on human creativity, or focusing on different media such as architecture, sculpture, painting, film, photography, and graphic arts. In recent years, technological advances have led to video art, computer art, performing art, animation, television, and video games. Now, art is as old as man. It has been transferred from generation to generation. There are carving and cave painting 15,000 years old. Pottery and architecture developed some 10,000 years ago. The ancient people used to paint scenes from everyday life on their pottery boxes. Art of our country can tell us a lot of the history, religion, culture, and of its people. Our country has a rich heritage of art. The history of art in our regions goes way back to the great Indus civilization, Gandhara sculpture, pottery, and statues found in Mohenjo-daro. Harappa and Taxila are considered as a great work of art. The architecture, painting, and calligraphy of the Mughal period are famous all over the world. In every forms of the art, there have been great artists in our country who have produced great works of art. Now, the next slide is different cultures of provinces of Pakistan. First is culture of Sindh. Here is the introduction. Sindh is one of the four provinces of Pakistan, historical home of Sindh people. Number two is also known as Mehran. and has been given the title of Babul Islam, the gateway of Islam, and also called as Indus Valley. The population is Muslim 94.81%. The majority of the Muslims are Sunni, Hanafi, and Shias. And the second one is the non-Muslims communities includes Hindus, Christians, etc., which are 5.19%. The culture of Sindh has its roots in the Indus Valley civilization. Sindh has been shaped by the largely desert region, the natural resource it had available, and continuous foreign influence. The Indus of Sindhu River that passes through the land and the Arabian Sea that defines its border also supported the seafaring tradition among the local people. The local climate has also reflects why the Sindh is have the language, folklore, traditions, customs, and lifestyles that are so different from the neighboring regions. These are the different regions of Sindh. Muslims that are the percentage in 83, Hindus are 16, and others are 1%. First is culture, that is the culture of Sindh, Ajrak. Ajrak is the hallmark of Sindh civilization. Ajrak is a different and unique form of block, painted shawl, and scarf. Ajrak are worn by girls as well as boys. Ajraks are about 2.5 to 3 meters long. And when we are talking about the handicrafts of Sindh, these are, Sindh is known the world over for its various handicrafts and art. Sindh has a rich heritage of traditional handicraft that has evolved over the centuries. These are the pictures of Sindhi culture, their living, standard of living. Now, come on, musical instrument. Yaktaru, Tanpura, Alga, Alghazu, Nar, Dhol, Pungi. Sindhi, Topi, and Ajrak. This is the culture of Sindh. Sindhi Topi, cap Sindhi Topi is regarded as an essential part of Sindhi culture and symbols of Sindh nationalism. Sindhi Topi is circular except for a portion cut out in front of to expose the forehead. Now, culture of Punjab. The culture of Punjab encompasses the spoken language, written literature, cuisine, science, technology, military, warrior, architecture, traditions, sacrifices, value, and history of the Punjabi people native to the northern part of the Indian subcontinent. The term Punjabi can mean both a person who lives in Punjab and also a speaker for a Punjabi language. This name originates from the Persian language Panj, that means five, and Ab means water. Panj, Punjab, or Punjab land for the five rivers, Indus River, the largest river in this river system, and the five rivers of South eventually join Indus or merge into it later in the downstream of Punjab Valley. All the rivers start and flow out the Himalayas. These other five rivers are Jhelum River, Chenab River, Ravi River, Bias River, and Satluj River. Now the next one slide is Punjab, Pakistan, land of five rivers, popularly known for its culture, and has 56 of the total population of the country, has a total of 36 districts, vast cultural diversity. Next is language of Punjab. These are the languages of Punjab. Punjabi is most spoken languages, whereas Urdu is widely spoken, as well as other languages are Patuhari, Hinku, Jangvi, Shapuri, Pahari, Machi, Saraiki. And cultural heritage is the ruins of Harappa show a culture that flourished over 8,000 years ago. Taxila is an historic landmark. It shows the achievement in an art and craft of the area. Punjabi dresses. Dresses are of various colors and designs. Use of embroidery is well known. Men wear dhoti, shalwar, kameez, kurta, kurta, and some wear turban. Women wear shalwar, kameez, and dupatta. And Punjabi cuisine, dominant throughout the country, are widely seen in weddings, birthday parties, family reunions, etc. Biryani, korma, makai roti, and some others. Drinks include lassi, lemonade, doodh, soda, sugarcane, and etc. Sports in Punjab: Kabaddi, Gilli Danda, wrestling. Some major sports include cricket, football, boxing, horse racing, and hockey. Punjabi music: Classical music forms are major part of the Punjabi culture. Most common instruments are used are tabla, sitar, bansuri, harmonium, and dhol. Punjabi literature: Waris Shah, known as Shakespeare of Punjabi language, he is best known for his work in Heer Ranjha. Bulle Shah was a well-known Sufi poet, a humanist, and a philosopher. Folklore of Punjab: Heer Ranjha, Mirza Sahiba, Sassi Pannu, and Soni Mahiwal. Now, come on the culture of Balochistan. A number of the tribes constitute to main people of Balochistan. Three major tribes of Balochistan are Baloch, Barawi, Pashtun, that are the Pathans. Culture of Balochistan: Men, turban is common headwear of the men. The men's shalwar kameez consist of a very baggy shalwar, which uses large lengths of clothes. The kameez is also loose, which traditionally is long with long sleeves. Culture of Balochistan: Women's, the female Balochi suit consists of the headscarf, long dress, and shalwar. Balochi women wear loose dresses which are decorated in local designs, which include Balochi silk thread chain stitch embroidery. Balochi embroidery alone has 118 different basic designs. Now, the food of the Balochistan. The popular dishes of Balochistan are saji, kak, arok, hard prepared bread. Dumpoth is also a Balochi dish which is prepared with meat and it is cooked in fats. Khadi kebab is a dish in which a whole lamb or goat is cooked over a fire. Now, culture of Balochistani music. Musical instruments are suros, flutes, dhol. Culture of Balochistan festivals. Sibbi festivals is the festival. The festival lasts for almost a week in mid-February. Folk music performances, culture dances, handicraft stalls, and cattle shows are present at its festivals. Bus Kashi. It is a sport played on horseback by two teams that use their skills to snatch a god from each other. Okay, and the religious festivals are Eid ul Adha, Eid ul Fitr, Eid e Milad ul Nabi sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. Culture of Balochistan. Musical instruments are tambur, baglama. And these are the languages of Balochistan. Urdu is the national language, Pashto is the provincial language, and English is official language. And some other languages which are showing in your slides, you can see on it. Jirga system. System of tribes, elders, take decision on issues based on consensus. Disputes between two or more people are heard by this council of elders. In tribal regions, the jirga is still used as a court for criminal offenses. Literature. This is the literature of KPK. Pashto speakers have long had a tradition of oral literature, including proverbs, stories, and poems. Written Pashto literature saw a rise in development in the 17th century most due to poets like Khushal Khan Khattak, who along with Rehman Baba is widely regarded as among the greatest Pashto poets. Second is, the first Pashto teaching text was written during the period of Ahmad Shah Durrani by Peer Muhammad Kakir with the title of Marifal Afghani, Introduction of Afghani Pashto. First grammar book of Pashto verb was written in 1805 titled Riyazul Muhabbat, Training in Affection by Nawab Muhabbat Khan. Another book of Pashto to verse entitled Ajaibul Lughat, Wonders of Language, was written by Nawabullah Yar Khan in 1808. Pashto poets. Some notable poets from the regions of KPK include Amir Kharoor Suri, Khushal Khan Khattak, Rehman Baba, Abbasin Yusufzai, Ahmad Shah Durrani, Ghulam Muhammad Tarsi, Ghani Khan. Pashto men usually gather at a special event and listen to their Pashto poetry. Khushal Khan Khattak was the chief of the Khattak tribe and also great warrior poet. He wrote excellent poetry in Pashto about things such as unity, honor, war, love, and everyday life. He also wrote about philosophy, ethics, religions, medicines, sports, and falconry. His poetry is still widely read. A deceptive heart is destructive, especially if it's heart of a leader. Such a leader defames himself and destroys the nation. Now, the dresses. Pathan men usually wear shalwar kameez with turban. This turban is a symbol of honor for them. Males usually wear kufi, kandhari cap, lungi, turban of honor, tradition, and headgear. Leader mostly wears a karakul hat. Many women wear an embroidered kameez which contain a lot of glass work on it. They also tend to make handmade jewelry, which is appreciated all over the world. Famous food pair of Pathan is Peshawari Chappal. Religious lives of KPK peoples are, the Pakhtuns are deeply religious. The Pakhtuns are punctual in offering their daily prayers and observance of fast during the month of Ramadan. The holy men sends sayas and means are held in deep reverence. Types of dance. Atan dance, folk dance of Pashtun tribes of Pakistan include the unique style of Quetta and Waziristan. Khatak dance, Mashhad Atan dance, Waziri dance, Chitrali dance, Gamhar and Gatka popular dance of Hazara division. Folk music and dances. Traditional Pashto music is mostly classic ghazal using rabab, sitar, tabla, harmonium, flute, and several other musical instruments. Today's modern Pashto music is influenced by neighboring music such as Bollywood films and as well as Western or European. Hope you can understand all the topics which I'm going to elaborate, which I have elaborated in deeply. Okay, now the last is, the folk music of Pakistan represent the culture of our villages, their joys and sorrows, and their colorful ceremonies and festivals. Handicrafts such as carpet, pottery, jewelry, furniture represent the people within the vast landscape of Pakistan. Each region has a wide range of craft, rich in color and folk tradition. Pakistani craft are not simply craft, but highly skilled artists. They work in metals, ceramics, textile, woodwork, embroidery, leather, carpet wing, glazed tiles work, etc., which I have already shared with you. Now, come to the next one is, that is, okay. Before starting the home task, I just want to share you the definition of the art. Let's start the definition of the R. And next is the expression of application of human creative skill and imagination, typically in a visual form such as painting, sculpture, producing works to appreciate it primarily for other beauty, emotions, power. The various branches of creative activities such as painting, music, literature, and dance. Now, artist, a person who creates painting or drawing such as profession or hobby. A person who habitually practices a specific reprehensible activity. Art is a descriptive term applied to a person who engages in an activity deemed to be an art. An artist also may be defined unofficially as a person who expresses him or herself through a medium. An art is a person engaged in an activity related to the creating art, practicing art, or demonstrating art. And we have discussing about the types of the art. That is, first is visual art. Second is performing art, and third is decorative art. Now come to your home tasks. These are the questions. If you want to, you just take the screenshot of these slides. Okay, this is helpful for you. First question is, what is art? The answer of first question is, art is something beautiful made by a person. Art can be seen in painting, carvings, and wood, on fabric, in jewelry, music, and poetry, etc. Now the question number two is, how have we come to know about ancient art? There are carving and cave painting 15,000 years ago old. Ancient people used to paint scenes from everyday life on their pottery vases. Now question number three, what do you know the art heritage of your country? Our country has a rich heritage of art. The history of art in our regions goes way back to the great Indus civilization. The architecture, painting, and calligraphy of the period are famous all over the world. Now, question number four. Write the names of some famous artists of Pakistan. Our country has great artists who have produced great works of art in all fields of art. First is Chugtai, Sadegan, Hajra Mansur, Nisri Khan, Jamali, Reshma, Hamiso Khan, Nahi Siddiqui, Allan Fakir, and Alam Lohar are some famous names of the singers. Now, this is the last question from the textual based question answers. Write about the various forms of art. Art can be expressed in many forms, such as visual, performing, and decorative, which I have already shared with you. First is visual art. Includes painting and sculptures. Second is performing art. Includes design and decoration of objects. Third is decorative art. Include design and decoration of object. Now, last is, this is your activity-based and challenging question. First question is your activity-based questions, and you can do in your copies. Make your photo album on different cultures of Pakistan. You have seen all the cultures as I have shown in all the slides. So you just make photo album of different type of the cultures of Pakistan. Now, challenging one question is, this is question number two. If you have a chance, then which type of art you will be choose? Write 4 points in the favor of your answer. I'm repeating the question again. If you have a chance, then which type of art, which I have already shared you, basic type of the art, visual, performing, and decorative. So which type of art you will be choose? Write 4 points in favor of your answer. Now third is, this is also the challenging one question. How artwork enhance our creative skills? Write 4 points about it. Okay. Allah Hafiz, hope you can understand all the things very, very easily.